National Yoga Olympiad, organized by NCERT from 18th to 20th June 2018.
Good morning to you all. Honorable Chief Guest, Shri Eric Fault, Director NCERT, Shri Senapati Ji, Joint Director CIET, Professor Amrendra Behra, Secretary NCERT, Major Harsh Kumar, all my colleagues, heads of the department and staff, parents, teachers and children. I think this is, as the director said, this is for the third time we are organizing this Yoga Olympiad, and the enthusiasm shown by the students is worth noting. To begin with, we started in 2016, and in 2018 the number of states have increased. In 2015 we have only 21 states and union territories, and this time we have about 26 states and 4 RIs. So the number of children are around more than, you can say, 500, and we have parents also here. And I think, as the director said, our objective is to create awareness about yoga, that yoga is very important in our life, and therefore the objective of Yoga Olympiad is to generate awareness, to develop an understanding of yogic practices and apply this understanding in one's life and living, to develop a healthy habits and lifestyle, because lifestyle is very important these days, and these days even young children are getting, you can say, some of the stress and strain, therefore yoga is very important. Development of human values in children is also one of the objective of Yoga Olympiad. Physical, emotional, mental health development, because health is a holistic concept. So not only we have to develop the physical aspect, but mental aspect these days are also very much required. And the Yoga Olympiad will also help in developing 21st century skills. Listening, working together, communicating, working in teamwork, having patience, tolerance, confidence. So all those skills are very, very important, and when they work together in team, and you can say about 26 state children are at one platform, definitely they have to tolerate, they have to develop the confidence, and the moment they will show the yoga practices, I think that itself has given them the opportunity to develop the confidence. Harmony with nature and universe, because yoga is basically related to that, how to have peace of mind. And peace of mind means, when the director was saying, that it's a union of body, mind and soul. So definitely it will help them to develop harmony with the nature. Swami Vivekananda once said that yoga has a complete message for humanity. Yoga is a culture of the future, as it was in the past and the present. So yoga was in the past also important, in the present also important, and I think the future is also very bright, because these days you can see everywhere, even in the park, in you can say railway stations, anywhere people are doing yoga, because it is a drugless system. You don't require any drug, you don't require any medicine you have to do, and it's more of experiential learning. Just knowing about yoga is not enough. So doing yoga will help the children. Therefore we have started thought of that, how to build that awareness among our the country, and how to reach the larger number of students. This Yoga Olympiad was initiated. This Yoga Olympiad, the schools, to begin with, we are just requesting students of government and government-aided schools. We have not included to now the private school, but government and government-aided school, and in our country, majority of the schools are government-aided schools. So these opportunities have been provided. And I'll just share with you, there are many students here who have even not seen even trains, that they have come from such a remote area. So they have got the opportunities. The in this Yoga Olympiad, we have two categories of students. One is upper primary stage, and second is the secondary stage. In upper primary stage also, we have boys and girls. Similarly, at secondary stage, we have boys and girls. And each team, there are four boys or four girls. So the yoga will be performed separately, both by boys and girls, and there will be it will be assessed by the jury member. So we have a very good jury member. I really appreciate them, their hard work for the last 3 years that they are helping us. So they will be evaluated. There are three exercises for evaluation, that is asana, pranayama and kriya for upper primary stage. And for secondary stage, we are also including Bandha. So for secondary stage, there will be 4 activities. And in each activity, for example, in asan, there will be 6 asans the children will perform. They will be evaluated not individually, but in teams. And these asans, out of 6, 4 will be given extempore by the jury member, and 2 can be selected by the students themselves. Similarly, in pranayam also, 1 will be by the jury member, and 1 the students can select themselves, and kriya also. In bandha, they will have to perform this. The performance criteria is already circulated, given to the judges, and there will be a fair selection. And team, we would like to see not individual efforts, but the team efforts, because here team is more important. So these things will be taken into consideration. There will be prizes also, but prizes doesn't mean that those who receive the prizes, they are the best one. According to us, you all are the best, because you have reached to the national level. You started from the school level, you competed at the district level, you then reached to the state level, and from the state level, you reached from the to the national level. So from each state, we have 16 students in all, and there are teachers who have escorted them, so they reach to the national level. So those who have reached to the national level, they themselves are the winner. So I wish you all best wishes, and please, because one of the objective of yoga is not to stress yourself. This is the beginning, because you are small children, you have to see the life and how to deal, how to manage, how to live happily is our objective. And if you are able to succeed in this objective, then we'll say our objective of Yoga Olympiad is achieved. So I'll congratulate you all. I wish you all best wishes, and I hope you will do good, you can say, yoga practices, because in yoga, do's and don'ts also matter a lot. So you have to take care of all these things. With all these, I really express my I welcome you all, and also thank the students coming from a very long distance and in this hot weather here. So thank you so much, and wish you best wishes. Thank you so much.
National Yoga Olympiad, organized by NCERT, from 18th to 20th June 2018.